You will live in vain. Live for others. And